happiness through the roof.
Oh, here we go.
Can you play? I can play it on the piano.
Well,
yeah,
aren't you gifted?
It's very easy, relatively simple. Yeah,
oh. Sounds more complex than it is.
Being a dude, found a dead body. Bob Gary. Just enjoying the tune now.
Just really, just enjoying it.
A Bob Gary.
What about Bob Gary? Bob Gary.
Bob.
I could fall into your slide. You think time can pass me by?
You know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I could just get away from
all the bodies.
What's she done with her career? Has she got anywhere?
I'm sure she's
Get anywhere with that fucking mobile piano? That was a fucking breakthrough, that. Butt crack. Oh, I didn't hear the guitar before. Oh! Say what?
And Chris Trott.
Hands to the air!
My hands in the air!
Piano!
Remix!
Ow! Say what? Say what?
Hands in my ass. Just be here tonight.
If you could just cover me.
Gary, Bob Gary. She doesn't want to let it go.
Recover that area.
Put down that dead corpse. Wing wing.
I mean, it really leans on this riff, this song, doesn't it?
It's a fucking good fucking riff, alright? Don't you dare.
Oh, my fucking train station's still not doing anything. I wanted to do it to try and bring more people into the town, but.
You must have quite a lot of people now.
Almost 30,000.
30, wow. I'm almost 10. But then I am in my infancy.
Mouth! Bob Gary.
I don't consider the high density ones to be appealing.
But pass me by.
Are they good for near the industrial area?
Aye.
Like high density.
Yeah, high density is, basically means you can sell more for in a smaller amount of space.
I understand that. It's just is it better to be near like an industrial area with those? Because
I don't think it makes much of a difference. I think it's only residential and industrial that clash. What are you talking about, residential or the retail?
I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore, mate.
He's drunk.